Hey, welcome back to TN Bass Fishing Show. On this episode,
we're going to be reviewing the Okuma Seimar C40 and the Inspira ISX 30 spinning reels.
This is the Okuma Seimar C40 spinning reel. It has a multi-disc oil fell drag system, 7 stainless steel ball bearings, and 1 roller bearing for ultimate smoothness. Quick set anti-reverse roller bearing, precision machined cut brass pinion gear, and corrosion resistant graphite body. This reel comes with a rigid forged aluminum handle system, lightweight EVA handle knob for comfort, precision elliptical gear system, machined aluminum two-tone anodized spool, and heavy-duty solid aluminum bale wire. It has a computer-balanced rotor equalizing system and narrow body design for reduced fatigue.
This is the Inspira ISX 30 Okuma spinning reel. Heavy-duty solid aluminum bale wire, machined aluminum two-tone anodized spool, quick-set anti-reverse roller bearings, precision machine-cut brass spindle gear, rigid forged aluminum anodized handle, cyclone flow rotor. This season we'll be testing these along with the other Okuma fishing reels.
Next week we'll be doing an unboxing of the Deeper Fish Finder. You can get these reels and other great products at okumafishing.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week here on TN Bass Fishing.